movie that Disney tried to hide from you?
It's called The Black Cauldron, and it came out in 1985. And it was actually Disney's first ever PG rating. And 12 minutes of the film actually had to be cut from the movie before it even came out because it was just not appropriate for kids. It's about a young boy and a bunch of his misfit friends who embark on a quest to find a dark magic item of ultimate power before a diabolical tyrant can. This villain is called the Horned King, and he's one of the scariest Disney characters ever. Disney got a lot of backlash from this movie when it first came out. It was actually one of the greatest box office duds of 1985. Disney literally had to pull this film from theaters and place it in a deep, deep vault. In 1998, it was finally released on VHS. And I know when I was a kid, I used to watch it all the time, and it definitely did give me nightmares. Now it's available to watch on like Disney Plus, and it's very easy to find.
Don't be a dummy. Come with mommy. Mother.
No.
No. Oh, I see how it is. Rapunzel knows best. Fine, if you're so sure now, go ahead then give him this.
How did you?
This is why he's here. Don't let him deceive you. Give it to him what you see.
I will.
Trust me, my dear. That's how fast he'll leave you.
The way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go. At last I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see the light,
and it's like the sky is new,
and it's warm and real and bright.
How's your day going, huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation, gallivanting through the forest. I came across your tower, and Oh no. Where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it?
Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse. Bring back what once was mine.
I'm mad at Disney, Disney. They tricked me. Had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something. I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a truth.
Something will go wrong, I swear! Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague!
No!
Yes!
Also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more! You'll just upset me! Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best.
I've been playing Rapunzel a lot, and a lot of you are curious about my makeup, and I just want to preface this by saying I am no makeup professional. I can actually tell you who I started watching YouTube videos from to learn how to do princess makeup, but I will show you what I do, just if you're curious, and no judgments, please, because, like I said, I'm not a professional. This is just what works for me, and I think it's been pretty successful. for any princess, I would kind of just do your makeup as normal, but the eyeshadow is really the key here. And so for Rapunzel, you're going to need a kind of bright purple and then a super light pink for your eyelids. So the purple's for the crease and the pink is for the eyelid. You also want to have a really good primer or powder to kind of hold everything in place, since you are going to be maybe going out, you might get hot. You never really know. You also always want to wear eyeliner and fake eyelashes. It really completes the look, especially when you're wearing a wig. Basically, if you don't look like a drag queen, you're probably not doing it right. But after you have the wig on, you probably shouldn't look like a drag queen, just a princess. If there's anything in particular you guys want to see makeup-wise, let me know. I just feel like it's probably a lot to show you at all, especially on TikTok. So give me a comment or let me know what you want to see.
I was 19 in a white dress when you told me I'm your princess. So I played right into your fantasy. Was your good girl, so I'd sit tight. And if I don't speak, then we can't fight. Looked in the mirror, now I can't believe. Forgot I was a bad bitch. Tragic, breaking all the rules, cause they were only habits.
Terminé que hora es 7 con 16. Un libro leeré, o tal vez dos o tres. O en mi galería algo pintaré. Guitarra toco tejo.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I just wanna see the floating lanterns clean. And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
He's got a dream.
They've got a dream. We've got a dream. So what difference is it really that it's dream?
When she was beautiful, she signed the letter.
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Come on, come on, just let us adore you.
How's your day going, huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation, gallivanting through the forest. I came across your tower, and the... Oh, oh no! Where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it? Huh? You stop that!
Now it's hidden, where you'll never find it. So... what do you want with my hair? To cut it?
What?
Sell it?
No! Listen, the only thing I want to do with your hair is to get out of it. Literally.
Wait, you don't want my hair?
Why on earth would I want your hair?